trying to do it right. Hey! I've been living a lonely life. Hey! I've been sleeping here instead. Hey! I've been sleeping in my bed. Hey! Sleeping in my bed. So show me family, hey! All the blood that I will bleed, hey! I don't know where I belong, hey! I don't know where I went wrong, hey! But I can write a song, hey! I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweetheart. I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweetheart.
So hot that I melted, I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my bestest, and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn.
The power given to us by the church. This is my brother, husband, and wife. Photographer, you never close eye. You cannot give her kiss.
Was just to try to see it clearer, but my breath fogged up the glass, and so I drew a new face and I laughed. left. I guess what I'll be saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanities and just go with the seasons. It's what we aim to do. Our name is our virtue, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. I look into your heart and you will find that the sky is yours.
I've known you for a very long time, more than half of my life. And of course, I'd just like to say a few words on their behalf. For as long as I can remember, these two have been in love. As cliche as that might sound, it's true. I remember me and Iggy one time were swimming in the area I lived in, and I looked at him for no apparent reason, and we were in high school when this happened. And I look at him and I say, you're gonna marry that girl one day, I just know it. And sure enough, here we are now. Like, positive and negative energy creates a spark, or two magnets maintain a connection. These two have always found a way to maintain theirs. So that being said, I'd like to say a salute to the bride and groom on behalf of their marriage and their new family. Salute.
We always had an amazing time together. And I got a chance to know Mariana and what an amazing person she is. And I grew to love her like my own sister. And, you know, like I said, you guys have been together since I've known you the whole time. And, you know, they were lucky. They found each other early in life, and they were smart enough to realize that they found what they wanted in each other pretty early on. So seeing their relationship and their friendship and the way that they support each other and balance each other, it's just made me love you guys more. So I'm honored to be part of their special day, and I'd like to thank all of you, the family and your friends, for being here and supporting them and celebrating them as they start this new phase of their lives. So to the bride and groom, Nacio, my friend, and Mariana, my dear sister, I love you, and I wish you all the happiness in the world. Toast to the bride and groom.
Well, I just wanted to say that I absolutely adore my son. Y'all know he is my whole world. And I could not have asked for a better daughter and a better wife for him. And I know in watching you guys grow together that you guys are going to continue to grow together and make a beautiful life together. And I just love you both to pieces.
Can I más hablar español? En inglés no se me da. Estoy yo muy contenta por el matrimonio de mis hijos, que en lugar de, como dicen, un dicho, en lugar de perder una hija, gané un hijo. Y estoy muy contenta. Bienvenida.
I really appreciate everybody coming. I have family that I haven't seen in years. I have family I haven't even met before. So I really appreciate you guys coming, my coworkers. You know, my ex-coworkers, my immediate family that came from Mexico. I'm very happy to be here. I love you. I'm very, just very happy. And thank you for coming. I know it was a trip for a lot of you guys, and I really appreciate it. So, and it was a Friday. We picked an all day, so it's okay. And I just wish that, you know, we are just as happy as we are today, always, and I love you.
I just want to thank everyone for a second time, and I wanted to thank all my family for making the trip to come. All of you, I really do really appreciate it, and I really enjoy seeing everyone. I also thank Mariana's family for coming and accepting me into their family, because they've always been so loving. No matter any time that I see them, I've always greatly appreciated the comfort that they give me, and I'm very happy to be a part of their family. I wanted to thank Mariana's mom for allowing me to marry her daughter. I wanted to thank my mom for always supporting me and always taking care of Mariana as if she was her own, even from a very long time. And with that, I just last toast. Thank everyone for coming. And I hope you guys have a good night.
Decide that the things that I tried were in my life just to get high on. When I sit alone, come get a little known, but I need more than myself this time. Step from the road to the sea to the sky, and I do believe that we rely on. When I lay it on, come get to play it on, all my life to sacrifice. Hey, oh, listen what I say, oh, I got your hey. Now listen what I say, oh, oh. When will I know that I really can go to the well once more, time to decide on? When it's killing me, when will I really see all that I need to look inside? Come to believe that I better not leave before I get my chance to ride. When it's killing me, what do I really need? All that I need to look inside. Hey, oh, listen what I say. I know the more I like to let it go. Hey, oh, whoa, whoa. Deep beneath the cover of another perfect wonder, where it's so white as snow. Privately divided by a world so undecided.